has yet to be. Yeah, the wars, they will be fought again. The holy dove, it will be caught again. Bought and sold and bought again. The dove is never free. Ring the bells that still can ring. Forget your perfect offering. There is a crack in everything. That's how the light gets in. So goes the first verse and the chorus of a great song by Leonard Cohen. Now, Leonard Cohen is not someone who identifies as a Christian. He identified with his heritage and his traditional upbringing and the religion of his youth as a Jew, and also with the faith that he adopted as he grew up and became a Buddhist monk later in his life. But this is one of the most powerful songs that I've ever encountered. For the January newsletter, I spoke about songs and about great songwriters and about great songwriting and how it's a way for us to express and to experience being more human. This is one example of such a song, and I love singing it. And we can find God's truth and God's beauty in many parts of the world, not just in church services. We know that already, because sometimes God's voice can come to us most powerfully in a sunset, or as the waves over the lake, or the beautiful sight of a field of wheat blowing in the wind, or the fury of a blizzard. God comes to us in many ways, all throughout creation, and I believe in a special way through the experience of art and human creativity. So don't feel guilty about your favorite song, perhaps not being a hymn. It's okay. God can speak to us in many places. And our life is bigger than our particular experience of faith, however precious that is, and however much we value it and want to share it. God is bigger than even our faith. I say that as a pastor. Sometimes the most powerful spiritual experiences in life aren't far from the church. Sometimes the most nurturing spiritual experiences are things like the birth of a child, perhaps the death of a loved one, perhaps our experience with animals or in nature. Leonard Cohen, I believe, was a prophet. He wrote beautiful songs that touched hearts and changed lives. And this is a song, it's called Anthem, that's the song that I was singing. It's titled Anthem, that I believe is a deeply and powerfully and profoundly spiritual song. I'm going to finish the song. We asked for signs, the signs were sent. The birth betrayed, the marriage spent. Yeah, the widowhood of every government.
signs for all to see. I can't run no more with that lawless crowd, while the killers in high places say their prayers out loud. But they've summoned up a thundercloud. They're gonna hear from me. Ring the bells that still can ring. Forget your perfect offering. There is a crack in everything. That's how the light gets in. You can add up the parts, but you won't have the sum. You can strike up the march, there is no drum. To every heart, love will come. But like a refugee, ring the bells that still can ring. Forget your perfect offering. There is a crack in everything. That's how the light gets in. That's how the light gets in. That's how the light gets in.